Maggie goreng mama, it's done. So this is the Maggie goreng mama that I just cooked, and it's very succulent and it's very nice. So this is suitable for those who really don't have time but you're hungry at night. So this is the recipe. Thank you.